Northeastern Nigeria has been terrorized by armed groups for nearly a decade, killing thousands of people and forcing even more from their homes. In 2017, nearly 1.8 million people were estimated to be living in displacement in Nigeria. Hannatu fled her home in January of 2015 when armed men carried out a series of mass killings in the town of Baga and the surrounding area.
My name is Hannatu Yusuf. I am originally from Cameroon. I moved to Baga and lived there for 12 years until Boko Haram displaced us. In Baga, we were farming, having a nice life. We had a shop. Boko Haram attacked us, burnt our houses, burnt all our wealth. We left with nothing. We suffered a lot in their hands. We slept in the bush. No food, no water, no place to sleep. I was fleeing without any clothes until I reached another bush. There, I saw this t-shirt, and I took it to cover my body. I spent 7 days walking until I reached Mongunu. It's in Mongunu where I finally entered a government car to Maiduguri. I first came here with my husband. We spent 2 years together in the camp. Then he died. Now we are suffering. I have 5 children and 4 grandchildren. This t-shirt kept me safer. It's very valuable to me and I don't want to lose it. When I pick it up, I remember the difficulties I face and tears fall from my eyes. No, I will never throw it away because it feels like my husband to me. It protects me. I put it inside my pillowcase and sleep on it because I don't want the kids to play with it. I can't leave this t-shirt behind.